Hello, my name is Florian Turner and I'm a user assistance developer for SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, you will learn how to create and monitor a scenario in integration and exception monitoring and receive notifications when alerts are raised as per maintained configuration. A scenario is needed to get a focus on specific aspects and process flows in your landscape. Before you get started, ensure that either the integration owner or integration architect role is assigned to you. They are required to work with the application. From the SAP Cloud ALM Launchpad, open the Integration and Exception Monitoring app. Choose Configuration and click the pencil icon next to the Integration Scenarios section. You will see all configured scenarios in the list. Choose Add to create a new scenario. Enter a proper name and a description. Choose Save. First, you need to specify which components shall be part of your scenario. To add services or systems to the scenario, click the arrow on the right-hand side of the relevant row. By choosing Add, you can search for the required services and systems to add them to the scenario. Please note that you can only search for services that are available in Landscape Management Service. Not all data retrieved from the selected components might be relevant for your scenario. Therefore, you have the option to filter the data which is displayed in the scenario. By adding a filter to a certain service, you can restrict the amount of data that is displayed. In this example, I am filtering the data explicitly for the Concur Company ID 5000001607. After adding a filter, you'll notice that a grouped alert gets enabled. Grouped alerts collect all erroneous messages under one alert instance. You don't have to take any further action to create an alert. It is convenient to visualize the communication path between the different components within your scenario. If you want to draw a line between two services or systems, you must switch to the Paths tab. Please specify the source and target for the individual peer-to-peer communication within your scenario. For example, here the direction goes from SAP S/4HANA Cloud to SAP Cloud Integration. When you have finished the configuration, you can choose the Save button and leave the page by choosing the Close button. From the scope selection, you can select the newly created scenario and see what it looks like. If you drill down into the SAP S/4HANA Cloud services, you'll only see objects that are related to the filtered Concur Company ID. From here, you can now deep dive into the collected information on the messages. If you want to receive alert notifications, ensure that your email address is added to the notification management application and the relevant event rule is defined in the Intelligent Event Processing application. Thank you for watching this video. You now know how to create and monitor a scenario in integration and exception monitoring. For more information, feel free to consult the SAP Cloud ALM for Operations Expert Portal, which is continuously updated with the latest news. A link to the Expert Portal is provided in the description of this video.